that I now, if there's some kiddies or something like that watching.
Thank you. point out it's not mine. It's good.
Simultaneous operation, this could get dangerous.
Thank you.
red light between their locks. So it's, you know, 9 lead number 10 to get out. And then
I
I'm hit by mates. And then at the club. Yeah, it's just put over the spot.
It's getting the sandwich of
Oh,
therefore. Yeah, I'm just wondering whether might be a place for Steve down there.
Paul Martin, yeah. EDM model.
Yeah.
How did you play this disco man round with LEDs on it?
Yeah.
What is it? Just tell me what it is. The sound you get on the PCC is electrical.
Yeah.
The idea of this thing is that somebody wanted one with four magnets. He wanted one offline, if one of the cylinders wasn't working properly. So you can hear three cylinders in line, but the fourth one's out of line. Can you? Does anybody pay for that?
You don't have to have it tightly tight. You just have it with enough slack so it pulls it across.
Right.
So you can have it, you can adjust your thrust.
Yeah, a couple of knots on it.
Yeah.
A
couple of knots on inside, just that's all you need. But that way you've got, you know, you've got all your adjustment, and it's above level as well, so you can do it all. That's the trouble, you're trying to tweak it underneath, so like, oh, that angle to get up.
No, I'll watch your layouts. Keep it simple.
Yeah.
Fourth time the layout's been out since myself done two days. How
successful was your skills day? It was very successful, although we didn't have many people.
Right,
we ended up with about 30 people, but because they stayed so long, I didn't really notice. But no, I mean, everybody seemed to enjoy themselves. So we're going to do it again.
Another carriages that were paid. They had a periscope as well. Because they had to make sure everything was coupled up, you know, it was their job to see that everything was safe. I left my meths at home. I mean, isopropyl alcohol or meths or lighter fluid. I don't know what's in that, but specially formulated for motorised track cleaner. Still don't think it's any good. It's all I could get hold of. Cleaning a school school coffee or something like that. Yeah, you need to keep the wheels clean, the track clean, the pickups clean.
There comes that train.
Passengers can get on the train at last. I'm waiting there patiently. Look, train's arrived on the line. Leverage.